points given out.
All right, we're here with Tela Crane, who just won the women's sprint national title. Congratulations, first off.
You
had quite a battle with Mandy Marquardt all night. Tell us about that.
She has a very strong connection. She was such a sprint this year.
Sprints,
has made a really good transition. It's exciting to have some new girls in the racing.
So more great sprinting and endurance racing action right here
after the first ride. But really
the Jordana Velodrome in Rock Hil,
really
South Carolina.
Tell us about the last ride and strategy.
The
final ride, I actually wanted to come from behind because that's how I won the second
ride.
But I knew after a certain point I needed to commit to going from the front.
Rock Hill Sports Commission.
Be a little bit patient because in the first ride, I think what
also,
happened is
Gala
I
affairs
went
and
no full
opportunity
as soon
wasted.
As I went, and that was a pretty much a lead out for her, so I needed to be a little more patient.
And our bronze level sponsors, Anesthesia Associates of Rock Hil, Family.